Hi everyone, this is Hook, and welcome to the demo of Permafrost. It's a survival crafting type game, and I think we get a doggy. If that dog dies, may the company go down in ruins. If the dog is able to die in anything but the hardest difficulty, may the company go down in ruin. Yes. Video, yes. 60, yes. View distance, high, might as well. Okay, audio. You know what? That doesn't sound that bad, even with that max. That's kind of awesome, actually. Not so, keep it low. Ambient. There we go. Let's do this. New story. Well, it's not like I get a choice. That one's also sounding better.
He looked like a fighter to me, and it seems I was right. I'm Anna. Pulled you closer to the fire. Anyway, get yourself to Hunter's Glade. My friend Robin's up in the Red Tower. She'll help you. And take this. It's not much, but it'll keep you alive. I'm not the one to ask, but yeah, a hand wouldn't hurt. Dragging you through the snow with that wound took a toll on me. Night's coming, and it's gonna get much colder. Collect some wood and toss it on a campfire. We might even cook something while we're at it, but first things first.
No, okay. Ooh, it's gonna be a level up that kind of system, okay.
Thanks. By the way, I saw a deer nearby earlier. Couldn't take it down myself, but maybe you can give it a shot? And then bring me the meat.
How to craft a boat? Looks like you can build. There's some ragdoll physics. Really?
Yes. Nice work. Let's get it cooked. You eat first. Remember, you can always bring me more. But maybe you want more valuable food? I still have some meat left. Can you cook it with this potato? We both could use a decent meal. I haven't eaten this well since we left the house camp. I'm glad to have you around. Nice work. Let's get it cooked. You eat first. Remember, you can always bring me more. Take care of yourself. Yes. There's a cave nearby with flint and stone. If you're up for it, grab them for me. You'll need a pickaxe. Even the weakest one should do. I'll get you a better one when you return.
I thought so. Five. It's a flint. God damn it. Can you dig it? Oh, dear God, I...
Yes? You got the flint and stone. Good. I finished the pickaxe. Take it. You'll need it more than I do now. Take care of yourself. Thank you.
I don't have any alcohol, huh? Okay, that's deer. Oh, holy shit. I guess something happened to the moon. It exploded and it's much closer than it should be. Shit, I don't have raw meat. All right, I got meat. There's the doggy. Can pet dog, can feed dog, 10 out of 10. Someone did an oopsie. That's a big ass freaking hole in the moon, that's for sure.
Gather around, folks. Let's talk about tomorrow.
Hey, pipe down when the sheriff's talking.
We're heading out to search for survivors. Robin, you'll stay at Hunter's Glade in case someone shows up. Is everyone clear on their assignments?
Yes, we are.
Good. Any questions?
What about food and clothes?
We're running low, but grab what you need from the shack downstairs.
Noah, stay alert near house camp. The moon cult might be there.
Wait, who's going to look after my dog? I can't take him to the bunker. I'll take care of him.
All right, then. I trust everyone knows their job. Now, get some rest while you can.
Who are you? What are you doing here? You've met Anna? Then you are not a complete stranger after all. I'm Robin, by the way. I'm here on a lookout duty. Sheriff's orders. Speaking of the devil, I'm picking up some transmission.
This is Ethan Kane. Who Hope you can hear me, Robin. My team went missing. You must send someone to help me find them. I received some signals from few directions, sending you coordinates. Prepare temporary base, and keep looking out for any survivors. Do not leave your post. Over.
Can't handle this on my own. We lost most of our crew. But my Sheriff Ethan still doesn't know that. Just can't bring myself to tell him.
Excuse me.
I'm going to need your help with that base. In exchange, I can give you a good weapon. Oh, and the sheriff gave me the last coordinates of the survivors. I'll send them to you. If you could find out anything more, that would be great. Anna's injured and out there searching for survivors. We need someone in the field. And since there are only two of us left, she has to stay out there.
Hey, there's a map here. Oh, it's shaped as a paw. Isn't that cute? Take only, huh? Doghouse. Yeah, there we go. Pickaxe. Ooh, 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 ooh. I did not realize. Ooh. I can't repair. Oh, I need 10. Okay. Let's try that again. One, two, three. Oh. Okay, this reminds me of Sons of the Forest. Never did get Sons of the Forest. That's our repair. Huh. I can do a candle, some tribal. So tell me, bandage, cloth. Did I lose a piece?
What's up? Thank you so much for your help. I really appreciate it. Now it's my turn. This used to belong to Lucas, one of our team members. We found him in a cave, along with this. It's yours now. If you're wondering what to do next, there's a bunker not too far from here. The military abandoned it a while back, so there could be some useful supplies left. But your gear isn't strong enough for the cold out there. Head to the church in the ruins of House Camp. The traders should still be around, and they can help you get better equipped. Just be careful, okay?
I can't save the game.
Oh, man. Oh, I don't want to keep playing, though. Oh, that really sucks. I can't save the game in demo. Oh, that sucks. All right, all. This is the demo of Permafrost. There's probably more to do, but since I can't save, we're going to end it here. It sucks, I know. But this is definitely being added to my wishlist. So stay safe, all, and until next time, check out the game for yourself if you want.